So this is Lorenzo the Magnificent's palace, but I think the Medici then sold it on to another family. And this is the amazing little chapel with this frieze by Benozzo Gozzoli, and it's of the Magi. They've depicted various members of the family in the frieze. There's an infinite amount to look at. And you need to look it up to check who that bloke is.